year, like I said, we had 7 kids in all of Springfield County. It was impressive. It was just incredible. So on the band teacher, they're confused. So I really want you guys to be proud of me, this group, and they are definitely some of the finest players in town. And a lot of them are in our Demonic Band, so they will have another performance on Tuesday. So they're going to play with the 8th grader in Demonic Band, and they will play some of the really challenging school music, including some of the high school music. I was at a high school concert the other day, and they are going to play one of the songs that we're doing here. Usually, it's like two of the songs that we're going to do. Hopefully, you enjoy the program. So we're going to do 5 songs.
Thank you.
Here and time, I'm going to talk very briefly. It's been a few years. I've been experimenting a lot of different genres of music. So the first one they were doing slow song. Because most of all, I think we're known to be able to play loud at the time and fast at the time. But I think we have a couple of challenges. And they really handled it really well. I'm here on Pulsadia. After the recording, they loved it, like myself. They really put in a lot of work on this. Really, really challenging team for 7th grade class. Thank you guys.
Woo!